Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
I got you. Oi!
We might get an update. Hey,
compa, compa.
Horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Jeff, thanks for that.
Ay, wey. Voy a mandar la ma. What the?
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. This does look promising. It was a foul. The referee's seen the situation and he can play on.
Sí. Good work from him.
Now Rooney. Opening them up with a through pass. Goalkeeper makes a save.
No,
a comfortable save. Now Bailey. Thomas. Excellent interception. Threads it through. Should be.
Well, it's no coincidence. How many goals like this has he scored? He's just got the ability to sniff out the chance, to anticipate when the keeper's going to spill it.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. It's Bailey. Thomas. To Scott. Attacking now. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Tackle is strong. So easy in possession. Well, there are deep crosses and there are ones that just don't work, and that's far, far too deep. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Opportunity now. Well, they've bought themselves a bit of time. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
No.
Scott. Gone for the ball. Oh, didn't like that. It's all going wrong, isn't it, Alan? The scoreline tells you that, and now his departure tells you that.
Well, talk about a bad day in the office. This is a disastrous one, and the manager will have some strong words to say, I'm sure.
And 20 minutes to go. It's Bailey. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. Chance for a break in numbers. I thought he thought that first one was in. Bounced back off the frame of the goal. And now he can take his time before he gets the ball. Poor technique there. Barnett. And it's Thompson.
He's gonna come back in.
To Thomas. A chance to break away now on the counter. Rooney. Over the top of the defenders.
Inche pase de Pir.
And scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern day counter attack, Mark.
Qué wey, ¿es stat? It works, hijo. You haven't picked a position. Duh.
Loftus Road in West London is the host venue for our football action today. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start.
Set
the standard here between two good teams.
Well, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Well, that's over the top.
Ay, papá.
And one to chase.
Ay, papá.
Can he beat the goalkeeper? One. And he's put it in for the goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score. Well, he never looked like passing there. His head stayed down. He knew exactly what he wanted to do in that breakaway.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Oh, good thing I read him like a book. Epa.
The direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Pero lo vi. Lo vi. Mira, mira, mira.
Might just be in here. That little chip pass. To O'Brien. Gives it away.
Pinche Willy. Ah, cabrón. I gotta try to do the dolphin dive.
Wall.
Mine. Ahí va, ahí va.
Good refereeing there, because. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. O'Brien, Burke.
Míralo.
Rooney. Here's Walker. Walker. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Butler. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Now he can cross it. Patiently pass it. Good vision. Well, the reward is a goal.
La verga.
The ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think.
And
even the team that's just conceding could see it coming, because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Baker. to Scott. Chance to work it from the flanks. Not really away from the threat here. And he's dispossessed. He's cut it out.
No, mames, Pastero, pinche good.
Threading it through. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Mate.
Ooh. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Can go in from here. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Burke. Oh, it could be up. Good block. Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Set up to play on the break now. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours. Trying to steer it through. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Todd. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Yeah, just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Strong, powerful clearance. Lovely, incisive pass.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. I've been a bit disappointed with the way they've gone about the business.
Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. What a good tackle that was. Very well timed. Butler. Clever ball. Did well to get the ball in, but they need more than that in the middle. Going forward with real purpose now. Can whip it in now. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's how to tackle. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Can put them in front here. Or partly over eagerness for.
It came to me. Like, I wasn't even controlling that nigga.
But also some well organized defending, and it's a clear offside.
Yeah, and it would have been a clear scoring opportunity. So a pity for him and his team that he wasn't able to do better there with his timing of the run.
So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1. They've actually had the same number of shots. That has been reflected really on the way this game has gone in the first period. here we go. The referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Well, from the interception here, they'll be thinking of going forward themselves. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Throw in here. Burke. Oh, chance! That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. Now for the lead. Could make a chance with this tackle. Buck. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper.
No!
And that's a turnover to the opposition. Golden opportunity.
Oh,
now.
Man.
A goal here. And it puts them into the lead. And we restart the game. 2-1. Great change of direction. Brilliant balance.
Oh, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
Yang. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Spotted that well. Keeper's in trouble now. A decent fist away by the keeper. And it's gone for a corner. Corner played in. Cross dealt with by the defender.
Wait, what? What'd she say?
Roberts. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. To level it up now. With good vision.
No, mom is really.
For them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
That's that Sosa Meg joint. Here we go.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Another turnover in play here with that interception. He can cross it now. Over the goalkeeper to the back post. Still danger here after this half clearance. Burke. Wall. Maybe took his eye off the ball. They can be quick on the break now. Here's Rooney. Oh, he's through. They're very quick in these breakaways, but the danger was recognised. Good defensive play. Saw the direction of the pass. Twenty minutes of the 90 still to play. That's a great interception. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Ooh.
Maybe think about starting an attack.
I say you are some trouble. You just stay away.
Long by the goalkeeper.
No.
Free kick given. Baker. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Still going towards goal quickly. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful, perhaps, that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back, and trying to get back into this match.
Well, That has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. But here comes the corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Walker, maybe the cross. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go.
No!
That defender can get it upfield.
Bad thing.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. They'll get a free kick for that.
Yes, playing. Oh.
Well, it is wide, but sometimes I've seen this lad keep the keeper the eyes and try and sneak one in at the near post.
Defended well. 3 minutes left of the 90-minute match. Lost the ball. This could be the leveller. Well, they're still in front, thanks to the goalkeeper.
Well, it's a cruel blow for the opposition, who must have thought they'd found the equaliser there.
Uh-huh.
Opportunity in a wider area. This could be a chance. Well, that would have settled the game, Alan, I think, to go two in front at this late stage.
Well, I think he thought he'd scored there, took it a little bit too easy, a bit too casual.
Walker. The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. I wonder what the bottom line is for this team today. The scoreline is not a good one for them. They've lost this game.
No, they just weren't at it. There was a lack of intensity to the play. Never looked like winning, really.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Two proper teams here, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Here's Thompson. Space for the shot! He's got the ball under control. He's taking his time. It's poor work, really.
Aye, Papa.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Has blown and he's given the free kick. The yellow card's coming out. He knew it was a booking and now he's shown him the yellow.
It was one of those, was on the borderline. I think he's a bit unlucky perhaps to get booked for that.
Shreds it through. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. He's through. Can he do it? He goalkeeper will get this one.
He
no
did?
Tab. Wants to chase down. It's gone over the defenders. It's their corner. Here's one maybe from the training ground, going short. Sharp, White. Tackling is a real skill. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. O'Brien, guided through. Can he finish it now? A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerizing, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end, the kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Attacking now. Lost the ball. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Tab. And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Advantage play.
Oh, man. I'm trying.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Shoot it.
Surely, the equaliser. And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. From the byline, cuts it back. Very, very good defending at a critical moment here.
Okay. Goog.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
All right,
Benzema. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. He might be through. Cleared it well.
Who?
Thompson.
Toby?
Saw the direction of the pass. And then he went, just diverted it away. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. That was a foul. The referee's looking for a through ball. Well, the goalkeeper's got there, but only just. Chance for a break in numbers. Really in the clear now, in on goal. A quick break with quantity, number of players involved, but not the quality right at the end of it.
Yeah, and a lack of composure from the lad, and I'm a bit surprised about that. He's normally got a cool head in those situations.
Steered through, in with a chance. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. This does look promising. A good challenge. Got past him. Good purpose in the tackle. And that will clear the danger. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? O'Brien. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play. Cuts it out nicely. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. For White. Now he's lost the ball. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, it's only 1-0, and perhaps we're lucky to have one goal.
That's right, but, you know, with the quality out there, I would expect better after the break.
Everything set for the second half. What about this for a shot? Optimistic. Not sure, Alan, the shot was the right option there from that range. Easy for the keeper.
Yeah, over-ambitious that, because plenty of teammates in support.
Possession now with Totti. Great interception. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
What?
Ready! That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Sharp. Richards. On the attack here. Comes in strongly. Benzema. Thompson. Mm-hmm. They've got him behind here. No cross, good block. Mm-hmm. Guided through.
No!
Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball.
Why?
Adu. He might have put his teammate in here. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner. Corner's going to be taken short this time. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Chance to go at the opposition.
Yo no la fallo.
Good vision. Played over the back of the defenders. Spaced across the ball now. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. White. We could get a cross in here. Pulls it back now. Chance for
I could it. My nigga took a touch.
Pass threaded through.
Ni verga.
Surely. Saved by the keeper.
No, pinche mamadas, dude.
Absolutely mesmerizing the way they move the ball forward. So swiftly, so slickly.
Yeah.
You can't be too critical of the keeper, but he just needed some help from his defenders there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. That's a tremendous piece of play. Oh, great chance! It was a good connection, off target, and really from that position, it's a surprise.
It is, yeah. And one or two of his teammates having a quiet word, trying to lift him.
O'Brien. Taken up by Totti. It's a quick break. Can he do it? Great move, great goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes.
Nah, dude, I can't control these fucking crappy ass players.
And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed at that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I'm going to say.
Adu. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
Can't lose it here.
Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go. Now Rooney. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Trying to slip it through. He's a dominant defender. It's another strong tackle.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession.
In front of goal! And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it.
Okay, next.
Opportunity now. Totti. And he's
volleyed. I think that he's confident on the volley. He showed it there, didn't he?
That's beautifully done for the goal.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hat full, but they've kept their focus this side and...
Real opening now! That's a goal to reduce the deficit.
Well, this is what fans love to see. Somebody willing to take on his man and having the ability to do just that.
4-1 is the scoreline. Read the play well.
I'm going to try my ass off right here.
Does he want to cross it now? He could. He stopped the opposition.
Corner.
Gets the ball out of harm's way. Well, they're getting set for the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Now Totti. Teammates getting out of the
Redora.
Way. He might be through. Just get it out of harm's way was the message. Not really away from the threat here.
But I good.
Looked a good clearance, but they're back on the ball, the opposition, and more defending to be done now. They can spread the play now. Intercepted here. Thompson. Benzema. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Slippery play here. He's going to try it. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. Really vital interception here. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Very good physicality from him to shield the ball. Taken up by Totti. Great interception. Clever ball. He's aimed for the far post here. He's put in the corner. All peters out rather for them.
Let me play striker this game, Rooney. Wait.
The show is not for now and gone tomorrow. This is all I know. You're my people, you're my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed. That's gone dinner tables, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up.
Alright, yeah. Huh? Man, I gotta go to sleep. Got work tomorrow. Let me double check, bitch. Going at 10. Fuck. 10:03. Ay, te la lavas, mi